transformer in the front, huh?
Yeah, you did. So here we are at Sideshows, and this is with Marina's brother. He's an artist for this company.
That's you guys cool. Made him look all like
you took a picture with that outside, babe. Yeah. She was between his legs.
That's from China, but that's an output. It's a digital output from a scan, like a on the computer and stuff. So they did a digital output, and this is an actual sample.
Oh, we got an interview. Okay, so this is Jack Sparrow and Marina's twin brother Bernardo Esquivel. He's the one who did all the artwork on this actual figurine right here.
Not the sculpting, just the painting of all the.
Don't say that. Just whatever. You do it all, okay? So anyhow, just the painting, but that's amazing in itself. Look at that.
This one's
really tiny. Wow, look at that.
That's awesome.
That's going to be our Christmas present. And he actually painted this one as well. That's the Mola.
Look at the fingers.
Look at that.
Doing a cherry.
Bernardo Esquivel. What else did you, let's go see more stuff you painted.
Well, I didn't do those, but the avatar, the interior is awesome.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
That's a digital output, too. So we have to refine a lot of stuff, like the hair. See how it looks too separated? So we're gonna have to re-sculpt and try to make it blend. So when it gets to production, it blends in more to the forehead.
Oh, okay.
So when it's digitally outputted, the machine will take the scan, right? Mm-hmm. That they do a digital file of, and it'll carve it out of the wax or whatever. So there's gonna be lines like from like a printout. So that has to get all cleaned out because there'll be lines in the sculpt. So and if you paint it, it'll come out, yeah, like a grid. So
that's cool. Well, there's T-shirts and what do you call it, babe, over there?
I don't know about yesterday, but everybody looked like Barney yesterday.
Oh, cause she was watching on the live stream.
I told my brother what?
They said six. Oh my god. I know.
Everybody said six. I was like, unless that's the color it was pulling out, but I was like.
Oh, these are cool shirts. That's fucking funny.
I came to Comic-Con just for that.
Just for what? You want to take a picture? Was that Super Marshmallow or something? Look at babe. Is he Super Marshmallow? Or Super Sperm? Oh, he's Super Sperm. Yeah, he is. So she might have been with him, but... Maybe she did, but I don't know. Are we in line again?
Yeah.
What are we in line for this time?
Oh, no ordinary people or something.
Or family or something. We don't even know.
No ordinary for our family.
Who is in No Ordinary Family? Do we know?
I think they're the one, the guy that's
they're ball, giving us something
the
free,
guy that's
so I guess
ball
I don't
headed,
really care.
He's ball headed, the white guy is like kind of heavy.
Oh, okay.
And I think they have powers or something like that, isn't it?
Oh,
Oh yeah.
Well, let's check this out.
I can see some cars, ladies and gentlemen. Let's take a look at some of the details.
These cars are popping out right now. Yeah, and I have to display this little...
Right? Everything is made. So this entire costume is custom-made. How much time and energy went into this to make your costume like this? I mean, it's not very big, it's not very detailed.
I've been
holding
it for you.
You want to hold that for me? I've just hired a cameraman for my interview. How much detail, time and energy went into
this costume? That was good, that was good.
So that's all you got?
Yeah, I bought some artwork, got some free stuff.
Okay.
So this is the only thing I bought so far. This is for a true or a birthday.
That's my good friend, George Pinocchio.
Like, even though like it's got like some splits here. Yeah. But whatever, I can cover it up with that.
I saw him like talking to the
Do you mind if I toss it in your bag?
Oh, really? And then he saw me, huh?
If I saw you, he probably
would have gotten
You need that? I need the sneeze decks on you.
I love that.
Oh my god, that is
too
good.